New overnight semi-trucks outside a business go up in flames in Clark County. Bethel Township Fire Department tells us when crews got to the scene on Quick Road, two semis were fully engulfed in flames, as well as an RV. The vehicles were next to a building that then caught fire as a result, but crews were able to extinguish the flames without much damage to the building. No one was in the building or vehicles at the time of the fire, and no one was hurt. The cause remains under investigation.